Welcome to NBA 2K14, starring Mr. Golden Sports. Previously on the previous video.
I'm really excited about, putting out multiple NBA videos a day. Like I said, I want you, no matter where you look, it's a GSNBA video. You go to school, you open your locker, bam, I'm going to be right there. Guess what? New NBA video out, son. Check it out. You go to sleep, they wake you up in the morning, it's an alarm clock. You hit snooze. It's like, wake your ass up, son. I got a brand new NBA 2K video that's out right now, and you didn't check it out. So go check it out. Bam. We're ad block free, of course, so I can send Baby GS to college. So we got big news coming from the coach. Or is it not big news? Maybe I flip out. Maybe I give him the finger. Maybe I give him all 10 fingers. Maybe I Ray Rice his ass. Maybe I just slap open hand fist. I don't know. But we will find out in the next episode. So stay tuned for tomorrow as GS goes to the coach's office. Dun, dun, dun.
Wow. Hey, thanks, coach. Man, I really appreciate that, coach. You will not be disappointed, I promise. Yes, sir, for sure. I'll see you soon.
That is correct, ladies and gentlemen. We are now the starter for your Sacramento Kings. And I'm so excited. And I just can't hide it. I know. I want to. I know my voice is so angelic, but let me calm down. You know what I'm saying? If there's any females in the presence, you may feel a little kicking inside your stomach. You just got pregnant. So we are now shooting guard. Well, we're still point guard, but they're starting us at the two, and I can't believe it. We're finally a starter, y'all. All that hard work and dedication, and we are now starting for the Kings. So here's our very first start in the National Basketball Association, and I'm very, very excited, man. Of course, you know, we got to get the ball. We go around, and immediately, right then and there, I noticed, okay. Oh, you left me too wide open, son. That's too much space. You can't give me that much space. One thing I noticed, as you guys know, one thing I kind of figured out is that whenever, you know, I'm playing, I would swerve on in around, you know what I'm saying? I would swerve around the baseline and, I would kind of have the defenders kind of running into each other a little bit. And, oh, that's too much space, young blood. It's too much space. I would have the defenders running into each other, which will kind of give me like an empty lane. And that don't happen with the starters. Y'all didn't tell me that. That don't happen with the starters. I come in, I'm trying to hit the swerve on them, and then, oh, again, I'm just so wide open. Show them the stroke. Show them that we got that stroke. We've been practicing our stroke, and I pulled out the stroke. They're like, yo, Jess, let me see the stroke. I'm like, you and I five. Yeah, you right there. I got you. I'm going to pull the stroke out, baby. So, like I said, man, I noticed that immediately that, I can't just go around how I was doing previously, because the starters, they just shut that down. They'll just, you know, cut me off towards the sidelines. It just don't work. You know what I mean? So that sucks. I need to find a new way to score. Also, I did purchase the signature skills. Yes, I did know what it was today. I did purchase the signature skill, posterizer. But for whatever reason, it wasn't unlocked this game, which absolutely sucks. Even though I bought it, it wasn't unlocked. I don't know what I did. I don't know. I bought it, cha-ching, and I looked, and at the end of the game, I go there just to see, because I was like, damn, you know, I had a couple, you know, opportunities. I didn't see no posterizer show up. You know what I'm saying? Like, whenever there's a fast break opportunity right underneath your stats, it'll show you, bam, coast to coast, you know, LeBron coast to coast. It'll show you, you know, not once did I have that posterizer. So I checked, and of course, it wasn't enabled for whatever reason. Right there, you know, I'm trying to go around the wing, and they shut me down, man. Maybe they've been watching tape on you, boy. That's what happened. That's what it is. They've been watching tape. So, like I said, man, I'm going to try my best to pump it up. I'm going to try and pump out as many. You see right there underneath the score. Bam, right there. You see it says LeBron coast to coast. It never said Porter. Look, I'm trying to hit him. I'm trying to hit him with the voodoo, and they triple team me. That wasn't happening when I was playing against the scrubs, the backups, the non-starters. You know what I'm saying? Yo, why are Cousins always just looking angry? And one thing I definitely got to get used to are my minutes are different. You know, I'm used to playing, you know, the end of the first quarter, the end of the second quarter, the end of the third quarter, and all of the fourth. Now, it's just willy-nilly. It's just a cluster of just minutes everywhere. Everywhere I look, it's just minutes. It's just crazy. Yeah, I'm playing more, but my minutes aren't what I'm used to. I come in, you know, midway to second quarter. I'm not used to that. I'm used to the end, baby. I'm used to the end. Right there, you know, I try to go around. And again, like I said, they cut me off. They're playing good defense. I'm not used to this. I've been having so much fun playing 2K that I'm like six videos ahead. Like, I really, really love playing 2K. My minutes have increased a ton. So now the games take forever to play, but it don't even matter, man. I'm having so much fun. Like I said, man, I'm you know, trying my best to do 2K videos a day. I really love 2K. This may be a permanent schedule. Who knows? I really, really enjoy 2K. And like I said, man, I really feel like, you know, my content for 2K is good, you know. So I'm going to try and do, you know, as much as I can. And hopefully I get, you know, support from it. Obviously, I'm not talking to the, you know, people that are viewing this video now. you know, like I'll do a Madden video and I get, you know, about 10,000 views plus a video, which to me is, you know, incredible. I never, never, ever imagined me ever, you know, even being able to hit that. But, you know, so, you know, I'll do a 2K and it'll get like, you know, 3,000, 3,500, 4,000 on a good day. And then I'll do two Madden videos and those will get like 10,000. It's like, wow, you know what? There's a lot of people just not even giving 2K a chance. And I really feel like, you know, it's a very entertaining game. It's a very fun game to play. It's very fast-paced, and, you know, I enjoy it. So, you know, what I felt like I could do to try my best to, you know, get myself out there a little bit more in 2K is to double production. And there was a lot of people in the comment section like, you know, just that is the best thing I heard since, like, sliced bread, since butter, since watered bottle, since your astronomically biblical commentaries came in my life. That's great. Two 2K videos, I think they're better than your Madden anyways. So, hey, that's wonderful. You know what I mean? So that just means more 2K content for you guys. So today's going to be the first time I'm going ahead and try it out. And like I said, hopefully it goes well. You know, I really, really, really want to do, you know, better in 2K. You know, I want to get, you know, more of an audience. I want to say probably everybody. I wouldn't be surprised if it's 100% of everybody that watched my 2K came from Madden. You know, I want to be able to hopefully, you know, get like an NBA 2K only fan base. People that don't even know I do Madden. People that hate I do Madden and want nothing but 2K. You know, I want those guys. You know what I mean? Like, I got plenty of those guys for Madden. People just want Madden, Madden, more Madden. And I do 2K. Did I forget this? That's not Madden. Get on my face. I need Madden. I need to be able to hear John Madden. Hey, you give him the football and you score. I don't know. That's a horrible John Madden voice. You guys, I don't know. I'm not an impressionist or what is the impersonationist or whatever that word is. You know, I don't do other voices. I just do my voice. Only voice I know. And I do a little bit of James Brown. We go to the rim. We go for the dunker. I do a little bit of James Brown. You know, a little bit of James Breezy. You know, But, man, like I was saying, man, I definitely want to, you know, a 2K-only fan base. So, hopefully I can, you know, achieve that. That is going to be something I'm going to, you know, try my best to work hard at. You know, try to get my 2K videos a little bit more noticed. And, you know, hopefully, you know, branch out as more of a sports channel. And, you know, focus on Madden and 2K. And I'm just hoping 2K does, you know, better for me. So, like I said, man, one way that I thought of to hopefully be able to do that is double productions. You know, just keep putting out 2K videos, and eventually, if you know what I'm doing is right, as far as you know, my con right there is what I'm talking. And pull your bows out, cause we yamming all over, folks. Why they show Landry? No matter what, no matter what it is I do, it's like if my son were to sneeze, I'm like, yo, God bless you, God bless you, Jaden. Landry is just celebrating. No matter what it is I do, he celebrates no matter what. I don't know what his problem is, but like I was saying, man, you know, hopefully if I do this right and if I'm entertaining enough, you know, my videos can you know, get more out there. So if you guys are into 2K, man, expect more of it. Like I said, today's going to be the first day. I got this video, obviously, that you guys are watching. Another video coming out at 6, another 2K video, and then Madden at 9 and 11. And I'm going to try my best to keep up that schedule. I love playing, you know, too. I'm really, really getting into it. Like, after this commentary, I just want to play 2K. That's, like, all I want to do. You know, I was able to get myself a couple of signature skills, which I don't think I've shown. But I don't know if it's after this game or maybe the game after. But I did get a finisher. A lot of people were suggesting that. They're like, yo, GS, make sure you get finisher. And that's helped out a ton. You know what I mean? I go to the rim now and, you know, all the contact layups and contact dunks. And, oh, my gosh, the dunks. Yo, I got by far the best dunk I've ever seen me do in a 2K game. And I've been playing 2K since, like, 2K8. I've done a dunk that my, like, literally my jaw dropped. I was just like, oh, my goodness. Did that just happen in front of me? It was crazy. Crazy. I don't know when it's coming out. That may be, you know, the video at 6. Maybe tomorrow's video. I don't know. But the dunks with finisher and posterizer, yo, absolutely insane. Insane. Right there, we go for the up and under. You got to hit him with the dream, man. Whenever you get under that room, don't jump. Don't jump. Hit him with a couple pump fakes and hope they jump. But, right here, man, it's a three-point game. We are up right here. Try to show him the range. Okay, never mind. We don't show him the range. That's why I dunk anyways. It's a lot easier to make a dunk than it is to make a three-point shot. Like I said, man, I'm not used to these times. I come in with 9 minutes remaining in the fourth. I'm used to playing the entire fourth quarter. Right here, we are down three, and we end up giving up another three. So one thing that sucks is that, of course, they hit me with the, well, since you think you're a superstar, prove it and score 10 straight points. And I'm like, that sucks. That means I can't pass. That means the offense is limited to me. Look at me. I'm cold. Why? Because I'm forcing up shots because I want to do this challenge and get VC. But it's like, I can't win this way. I can't. I'm forcing up shots so I can try and get 10 points, and I'm struggling. I can't score. Right here, we wide open, and we end up missing. And it was definitely by mistake where somebody grabbed an offensive rebound and put it back up. So that right there ended that. So I was able to pass again after that. But the damage has been done, you know, that time. They gained a double-digit lead at that point, and it was very difficult for us to try and climb back. All because of that stupid challenge I get, like, once every other game, man. Right here, we definitely hit him with a couple moves. Am I going to go left? Am I going to go right? I just may show him the range. There we go. There we go. Right now, it is now a seven-point ball game. So, trying to play the lanes right here. It's a steal. And look at me on the fast break all alone. I'm all alone. We go up for the quick yam. And now it's only a five-point ball game. So, we have an opportunity. Eventually, really quickly, goes back up to seven. And after that, I get subbed out for the remaining 15 seconds. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I don't know what the situation is. He's the coach. Even though I get paid more than him, even though I'm out there, you know, diving for loose balls and showing him the range and showing him the stroke, I got to listen to him. I don't know. That's what the manager said. But that's the end of the game, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Man, we are finally a starter now, which I'm very, very excited for. So look out for just some tremendous gameplay coming. I'm talking about dunks on dunks on dunks. Just incredible gameplay coming your way. Love each and every single one of you guys, man. Appreciate the support that I'm getting from the guys that are watching this video. See your boy GS, man, and I am out. Peace. Give it to me, baby. What the hell happened to my red nose?